Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Super Cup España. A huge game coming up then. They represent two of Spain's great cities. It's Barcelona against Atlético Madrid. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So without further ado, we're heading for the Nou Camp. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Group stage of the tournament, and we have a match over two legs where a lot of strategy comes into it, but Alan, those strategies changed down the years. It used to be very tense in the first game. It's not always the case now, is it?
It's not. Sometimes they go for it. Other times it can be cagey, knowing there's another 90 minutes to come. I wonder which scenario will pan out here.
Well, there is a favourite, no doubt about that. A bigger team should fancy themselves, but they're coming up against a very competent outfit out here in this curtain raiser. Interesting to see how it pans out.
Today, Rafael Ruibal Lozada. Leg, remember, of this season opener in Spain, the Super Cup de España, and it's underway now.
Well, this first leg, always important, this kind of cup competition, just to lay down a marker.
He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. David Villa into the attacking area. Pedro.
This is his situation, isn't it? Looking for a goal.
Promising build-up until that challenge. That's a real tussle for the ball. He's in a goal! Oh! Well, that shows all the potential. All the good words you've heard about Thibaut Courtois, and I'm sure you've heard plenty. You can see why. This is the chance. Oh! Thibaut Courtois is a goalkeeper for the present, as you can see now, and he should have a fantastic future. Lionel Messi! Well, got in the way, great block. That will go to the goalkeeper here. Now Messi. They just seem to wind him up, push him out there, and he just runs and runs till the final whistle goes.
Yeah, he does. The batteries don't seem to run out with this point.
Nice touch. This looks dangerous from Messi. Here he is with a chance. Got to be. Corner, Barcelona. Nerves were jangling then, that defensive player. And he goes for goal. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. Corner again. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Top-class goalkeeping against a top-class forward, in truth. He's come out on top.
Well, he is one of the best in these one-on-one situations, and once again, he proves his worth.
Lionel Messi. David Villa. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Mia. On the attack here. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball.
Chance for Lionel Messi there to get his second, and I think everybody in this stadium expected him to do it, but no.
The target was David Villa, and they've only gone and got him, haven't they? It's a magnificent transfer from the club's point of view. He comes with goals, I'm sure, but it's not just that about his play. He's very thoughtful, he's got an eye for a pass as well, and he's got a terrific attitude. If he stays fit, the goals will flow at this football club from David Villa, I can guarantee that. And the attacker coming away, surely he's going to score here. And the shot's on, struck the post here.
There's one possession.
What a chance! The goalkeeper paying the price. The goal unguarded, the goal conceded. Well, he's been able to just walk it into the net. And there'll be some questions asked about this later.
Well, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Now it's Thiago.
And it's back to him again.
And Thiago.
And he's dispossessed. And it's come to Xavi. It could be it. Barcelona have scored here. He's doubled his money here with two great goals. Barcelona very quickly to their stride today. They're doing brilliant. It's only 1 minute on the board. Went in well, and the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. It's an excellent play here, and they've got full reward for the good football.
And sometimes you don't, do you, Martin? But they have here. They've had an end product at the end of some good passing moves.
So we reach half-time. 3-0 the score, with Barcelona leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
Second half, first leg, the Super Cup de España in Spain.
Well, the first half didn't quite live up to the billing. I think maybe things will change now.
Close range shot, but he has a go, and it's in, and it's a goal for Barcelona. They don't always go as right as this one has gone for him, but he will really enjoy the feeling of scoring a hat-trick.
Yeah, once he got that first goal, he didn't really look back, so confident today. I think he's got ice running through his veins, this boy, because his clinical nature there to the bottom corner knew exactly what he wanted to do.
Good skill from David Villa against the defender. Time tackle for the manager, instant impact. That's often the case, of course, but now it's the second competitive game in his jurisdiction.
Yeah, and consistency is what any manager's after, so a second win on the trot will be perfect for him.
Dani Alves. Bentner hits it. That's the goalkeeper's ball, he's kept it, it's not getting away from him. The header there has gone straight to his teammate. It kept the move going well. pass has only gone straight to an opponent. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Sergio Busquets. Options available on the bench for the away side today. This could be it. Goes for goal! Hit the post! Keeper will come out and collect that. And the defender has dispossessed him. Brilliant opening, and he's going to shoot! Barcelona have scored here! Well, it is the modern thing, isn't it? With so much pace in the football these days, counter-attacking like this, it's thrilling to watch.
Yeah, they suck the opposition in, and with the pace that they have got on the counter, they were impossible to stop there.
Now they've made it 5-0. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Lionel Messi.
He might be through. Here's the shot. Oh, they've got another one. Great from the manager's point of view. You could see him encouraging the players to get forward for this counter-attack, and they got their reward.
It's such a weapon for this side. I'm sure they practice it on the training ground in the week, and it's paid off here.
Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Sergio Busquets.
Lionel Messi.
Quickly, the fans have warmed to this new manager. This could be a chance. And the shot's on. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Cheeky attempt, and he goes for goal. Neymar, still danger here, despite the goalkeeper's work. And he goes for the chip. And the player gets in the way, made a great block. Villa. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Xavi. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them.
Now Messi.
Here's the shot, off the post. That's really well done. Good defending. He's gone for goal. It's hit very well, and the goalkeeper was strong. Pedro. Dani Alves.
It's Messi.
Oh, he's got support here. He's got space. Oh, he takes the shot. Might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Christian Rodriguez. Diego Costa. And that's the win for Barcelona. That's the first leg done and a victory. The first leg of the Super Cup de España, Spain's Super Cup. So nicely set up for the second leg.
It is. It's been an enjoyable tussle down there. It's all a part of their fitness regime, their pre-season training, but we saw some good skills.